Keep turning it. Take that piece out there. Now hold it down in there and then just screw it out. Yeah, keep screwing. Now you got the tools to get in here. You gotta take those out.
Yeah, that's the one that caused me problems.
Why would you say that can cause you problems?
Put it out, because I can't get to it.
What do you mean you can't get to it?
My thing ain't long enough.
Okay, let's see.
Extension.
Okay. Nope. Hold for just a second. Okay, that's the one you need. Okay.
Man, I already took that bit loose. Okay. That's the one. That's the one.
Hold on. No, it ain't gonna be a problem. Hang tight. You have a longer one here? If not, I gotta look at my truck.
No, I ain't got no long one. My long
okay,
one.
Hold this right here, like this. Oh, you're gonna go over the. Just hold it right there. These are the ones you're gonna need to take out.
Yeah, Mr. McCray is trying to do something here. Hey, but okay.
Okay. It's too small. Yours is different.
See, I got extensions for the long one.
What size is that one there you got there?
This is a 7 by 5/16.
But the one that goes to that little bolt there, what size is that?
The one that go to the bolt is a 9/32.
Take out those little bolts there. Hold that. Once you take those little bolts out, put those on the side there. Hold this like that, take this. Let you know we can. You got a screwdriver? You have a screwdriver right here? Once you push that out, and once you push that back, hold this just like that. Once you push that back right here, see, housing comes out. Lift that pump right. Favor. You see how that once that comes out, everything will go smooth after that, but you just gotta clean all this out. All this gotta get cleaned.
Mm-hmm.
All of this gotta get clean. We're gonna clean all that with a little bit of sandpaper and we'll be good as new. So we'll be back in a sec. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. All we do is clean this out like this. All this, clean this out. Helping out my partner here. Mainly, I was letting him do the job, but, you know, he never done this before. So yeah, I guess we want to look out for him.
He just had to take over, like he always do.
Yeah, but not really take over. Just try to help him, a brother out.
I appreciate
it. We need to really clean this right there. The plenium needs to be clean. Once that area here is clean properly. You see, the thing has its own gaskets in there.
Mm-hmm.
You see? Basically, that's what it is. It has its own gaskets. And you got to clean this out properly. Surface got to be smooth. Once that is smooth, once that surface is smooth, you know what I mean? We're going to use the old gasket in here. Nope, we're going to take it out. We got a new gasket in the other one, so new gasket on the other one. That gasket right here is going to be taken out and changed. Okay, cleaning this out. This piece here is going to be cleaned out real thoroughly. Once you clean this piece out thoroughly. Okay. Let's slip this one in. Slip this gasket, the new gasket on. Boop, the new gasket is in. This one is dry rotted and finished. Look at this, brittle.
Oh, well, that's why.
It's brittle, see? It's no good. That's why it was leaking from the first time. That's why it's leaking from the first time. So all we got to do is now get ready to put the new housing in. As you can see, the new housing is ready to go. Everything is beautiful. So we'll see in a sec. Getting it right. See, as long as this surface here is smooth, right here, that's where the gasket has to sit. You see where the gasket has to sit? As long as that is smooth and beautiful. And we put that gasket, put this thing back in here. Perfect. Okay, beautifully. So we gotta do. Right here. So you gotta leave your car won't sleep here tonight. Nobody will come and mess with your vehicle tonight. You know what I mean? Big brother?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay, now put this back in. As you can see, this is back in. This is back in. This suction right back to where it's supposed to go. Boom, right in there. Put that right back where it's supposed to go, nice and snug. Take the new screws, put the screws back in here. As you can see, the screws back in here. Taking your time, one day at a time, one screw at a time. It's very easy, you know. So it's good to be mechanically inclined.
There it is.
Yes, it is. It's a beautiful thing. Yep, only in America. Okay, take the little snuggy. Take this. Snug this right now. Snug this right in here. Nice and snug. Nice and snug. Gets it in there. Nice and snug. Nice and snug.
I would like to thank my coworker for helping me out.
Yeah.
You think I ain't mechanically inclined?
No, but, I think you know, you are mechanically inclined, but just that you drive a Dodge, you know?
I would. You making jokes about my car.
I have no problem with Mopar. Mopar is beautiful. It's an excellent vehicle. But I always thought that it's the vehicle, but it's not the vehicle, it's the operator valve. Is the person that's behind the wheel. No right. Offense.
Well, you know, the operator behind this one right here is a great, great operator. Keeps on top of everything.
Okay. So he says. Anyway, God help him. If he believes that, hey, more power to him. More power to him. I believe he's a good operator too.
Did he say, but anyway, God help him? No, he didn't, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is Keith McCray talking.
And this is Peter Kallix talking.
His co-worker.
And so we're going to have this nice and neatly done. You remember which screws you took from where?
The short ones in the rear.
Exactly.
The long ones.
Just making sure you're paying attention.
Yes, sir.
Okay. It's a beautiful thing only in America.
Oh, that's right. As Don King would say,
only in America. But we ain't going to give Don King no publicity. Don King ain't getting no publicity here.
I love Don King.
Yeah, he's good people, but damn it, he ain't getting no publicity
even
here.
Even though he's full of shit.
Yeah, but don't say that, do
you? Yes, Don King is full of shit. Keith McRae said it.
Oh, my goodness.
Me and Mike Tyson said it.
Oh, okay.
Notice how I brought Mike Tyson into play.
Oh, dear. No money ain't gone. No money ain't gone. I put that on YouTube.
You putting this on YouTube?
Oh, yes.
See how many hits you can get.
Boy, I tell you, it's a beautiful thing. Only in America. Only in America. You take one day at a time. That's what we do.
Absolutely.
One day at a time. Ain't nobody. Okay. Okay, let me see. Okay, my brother. Get this right.
You got me breaking out in a dance. Oh. Ain't nobody.
Oh, yeah. Ain't nobody love you better than.
And Mr. Peter just dropped the.
No, don't worry. We're going to get that right now.
Yeah, well, use this one.
Okay, that one. Okay.
There you go.
Right there, yeah. Anything you do, don't touch that. Spoil the whole thing.
I ain't gonna touch nothing over here, Mr. Peter.
Okay, that there. Okay, go to this one. Side to side. Nice and snug. Okay, this one goes in here.
Is that the short one?
Yeah, that's the short one.
Yeah, the short one.
Yeah, this is the long one here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, you need to put some, a little bit more water in here. Just a quarter of a turn. Nice and snug. Okay. Pinch of a turn. Okay. Just a slight big turn. Okay. Let's see what's left. Okay, that's good. Okay. There we go. And as you can see, I have my partner out to help supervise him, help him out. See the old one? Out with the old and in with the new. Okay, it took less than 15 minutes to put it in. You know what I mean? It had to use this the new gasket and whatnot. Make sure everything was cleaned out and everything. This housing here was leaking. Right around the gas, right around the head of it, it was leaking. So it was done. It had its time. You know what I mean? So now he has a better one in there right now. Should be all right. You know what I mean?